gotta change the battery.
It goes under his body and then it pulls his head.